Hello guys, good evening. It's late now, but I'm still awake and I'm getting ready to put the curtains up there. And here comes my finish away all. Put this together for the bay window. I just did it. I will have double rod there. So I will attach this. I bought this in IKEA. It will look like this. And then I'll put the rod in here. So along with this rod, that I put in together, set it up down there. But anyway, so here we go. I'm gonna make a video of time lapse so you can see how I put it up. See you soon. Hi guys, I'm here back. Anyway, before I put this the rod up on the top, I will put all the rubber to secure it and the hook. It comes with the this the inside of this package comes with this and this little hook. This one you can attach this to the wall or this way, and you can put two of these in here. So that's double rod. I like the IKEA one because it's easy to attach it, put up. So all the stuff that I put up, all the curtain rods in the house, I use all the IKEA ones. I was going back and forth about this window because I don't know what to do with it, but anyway, now I just figure it out and it will, it's not that expensive and it's not that hard to put it together. So getting ready to put this up.
Thanks for watching.